13th of March 2010. I came from Brazil. My last week in Brazil was the most sad week of my life. I hate to say goodbye for someone who I love, but I did. I cried 12 hours on the airplane until I slept. My first breath in London was good. I felt something amazing. I was in shock. How could London be so perfect? Today, I'm happy here. Of course, I miss my family and friends in Brazil. But now, I have new friends, new dreams. Now I have a new life.